BlackBerry will release the first phone based on its latest operating system in the U.S. beginning on Friday. The BlackBerry 10 will be available on the BlackBerry Z10. The Z10 first went on sale in the U.K. on January 31st. But the U.S. is one of BlackBerry's biggest markets, geared at enterprise customers, so everyone will be watching closely. The Z10 is different from most previous BlackBerry phones in that it does not have a physical keyboard. It has a 4.2-inch touchscreen on the front of the device. Another version with a physical keyboard, the Q10, will be launched later on. The date for that has not been released. BlackBerry has announced an additional 30,000 apps to BlackBerry World, its app store, in the last few weeks, bringing the total available to roughly 100,000 apps. The Z10 will be available from both AT&T and Verizon Wireless in the U.S. From San Francisco, Carrie Davis, IDG News Service.